Here in Medford, a new addictions recovery clinic has opened. Staff at the Oasis Center say they are focused not only on helping addicts recover, but also on keeping families together throughout the whole process.
We want to bring together child development, which is a high-risk time, and ongoing support for addictions recovery, and meet both those needs at the same time so the family can be as healthy as possible.
Games to make it as easy and as possible on parents by providing child care. They also provide classes for all of their patients to get them through the entire recovery process and help to prevent relapse.